at the enzyme supply is overheating and leaving a toxic residue in gas form that will kill everyone in this facility in a 50-mile radius.
SpongeBob, there is a leak in the tube exposing the enzyme to the cooling buttons we used to keep the room cool. It just needs to be patched up.
Good idea, Patrick. With the hull patch, the enzyme will no longer be overheating.
SpongeBob, this is not what I meant.
Meanwhile, what are those Neanderthals doing with the enzyme? These nefoco dummies won't be giving me my paycheck until Dunspot gives me the batch. What the? Happened to Patrick?
Patrick helped me with the enzyme.